are concerns tonight that the swine flu has turned into an international epidemic. This after another person in San Diego County has been diagnosed with the swine flu. And now there is news that at least 20 people in Mexico have died from it.
It's an epidemic unlike any other. Within days, millions were infected.